Former deputy leader of the SNP, Jim Sillars, who is Eurosceptic, says he'll abstain from the independence vote if it's based on rejoining the EU.
I think it's a very bad mistake for people to think the 1.6 million who voted to remain would actually vote to leave the United Kingdom, especially if there's a free trade deal.
So this is a miscalculation by Nicola Sturgeon?
I think it's a major miscalculation. I frankly don't understand it.